I know you've talked, Alan, about your love for the Bernabeu in Madrid, but I must say this is one of my favourite stadiums, the Allianz Arena. You're right in the thick of it. It's a great venue. Noise, passion. And for us, great sight lines.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You drive past from the airport, you can see it lit up. I first visited during the World Cup in 2006. And, yeah, they did a fantastic job of it.
Verratti. He's got it back again from his teammate. Müller. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Put in from the wide area. Verratti.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, we've got a couple of...
Lewandowski!
Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Edinson Cavani
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Di Maria! The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance.
Rodriguez.
Di Maria!
It's Rodriguez.
Müller trying to get the ball in behind.
The shot kept out by Areola without too much difficulty. Neymar. Jerome Boateng.
Arjen Robben. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Hummels!
And here's the shot. They've scored!
Into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Bayern Munich have that lead. He's coming forward with some danger.
Good, strong tackle. Joshua Kimmich.
Cavani.
He might be through.
It's Neymar who's in. I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
So away we go at 1-1.
And it's gone out of play there.
Thomas Müller. Joshua Kimmich.
Robert.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. Punched away by the goalkeeper. No doubt about it, a hand was used. Meunier. Verratti. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Bayern Munich given the throw. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski.
Ribéry!
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Thiago. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
The Flying Dutchman, Arjen Robben.
Lewandowski.
Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Neymar.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Onto the attack now.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Now it's offside against Thomas Müller.
Thomas Meunier.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
It's a quick break, guiding the pass through. Laid in the clear. Got to keep his nerve here.
And that's the half-time whistle. Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Mbappe.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Gets his foot in there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass.
David Alaba.
Ribéry.
Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here.
He's put in the corner.
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here.
Angel Di Maria. Little piece of interplay.
Threads it through. He's in the clear, Di Maria.
And he shoots from long range. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
And in on goal, Di Maria.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Rodriguez. Here's Ribéry.
Could be dangerous.
And it's Rodriguez. The shot's on!
And they've cut it out. Angel Di Maria. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
This could lead.
He might be through.
Neymar!
That's a corner.
Corner played into the middle. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Jerome Boateng. Now Rodriguez. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Mbappe.
Cavani. Shot on!
And Neuer saves comfortably.
He's such a hard worker, Edinson Cavani, and not shy of coming into these deeper positions.
And it's Robert. Great defending there, stopping that attack.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now this looks promising.
Probing pass from Neymar. In on the goalkeeper.
Joshua Kimmich. On to Müller.
Robin.
Julian Draxler. Cavani.
We could be in.
And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Mbappe.
Real chance. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Frank Ribéry.
Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Bayern Munich looking for a goal that would put them in front. Neymar.
Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
Robert Lewandowski.
Ribéry.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It could be in from Di Maria's true pass. He can win it here. No wonder they're going crazy here, with the goal coming in the dying embers of the match.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Mbappe.
Crisp defending there.
It's finished now with the final whistle.